Fall to them as your stomach serves. No profit grows where is no pleasure taken. In brief, sir, study. As for me,
I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua. If wealthily, then happily in Padua. If my wife has a bag of gold, do I care if the bag be old? I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
He's come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
I heard you mutter, zounds, a loathsome lad you are. I shall not be disturbed one bit, if she be but a quarter wit. If she can only talk of clothes, while she powders a doggone nose. I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
He's come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
I heard you say, gadzooks, completely mad you are. Wouldn't give me the slightest shock if her knees now and then should knock, if her eyes were a wee bit crossed, were she wearing the hair she lost. Still a damsel I'll make my dame, in a brawl they are all the same. I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
He's come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
I heard you say, good gad, but what a cad you are. Do I mind if she fret and fuss, if she fume like Vesuvius, if she roar like a winter breeze on the rough Adriatic seas, if she scream like a teething brat, if she scratch like a tiger cat, if she fight like a raging boar? I have oft been a boar before. I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
With a honey, nanny, nanny, and a hey, hey, hey.
Not to mention money, money for a rainy.